I'm gonna complain to my team for not backing out. I'm dying. Oh, he was full HP. Oui. Oh. I thought he was being goofy. Eh. Gets a lab. Oh, okay. What? Why are you? I guess. I trust Dark Orb, he's going crazy. Ah, that's bad. I don't think there's a way for us to win that enemies. We had trans though. Ah, we could have won. But no, okay, he was transing well away. John Babus. No, not the real John Babus. I'm sorry. Yeah, that was awful play by me. Should have not died there for any reason. Trolling. Not resting that. Get away. Kill take there, I mean. Let's see. I'll be rough when I get punched there as well. My team always dies before I'm there. Get picked early. Slowing you down? Maybe. But the cape looks so good though. I don't know. It's like worthy. Ah. Didn't I realize I was completely alone? Goofy. I just did what I complained about my team doing. They wanted to stop the rest, but a little bit too greedy with it. I already stopped it. Ah. Now I'm trolling. Borderline. 0 to 3. Switching sides. No idea what that is. Prepare to attack. Select your hero. Feel better? Of course. That's the spirit. Surely attack. I mean, if it goes worse, we just 4 minutes. That's kind of chill. Gelto. It's awful on attack if enemy plays countery comp. Antonio was a fool. Amazing mode.
I swore never to wield a blade again.
I'll tell her you're thinking about picking it back up.
Hello there.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
The payload is progressing nicely.
She just threw a nade on me. I get mercy healing. Mercy healing. Holy shit. You know. Nice. Gonna kill the Ana. It's like the only win condition we have. Oh, that's a great rollout. Fuck. Ooh, I didn't mean to do this. Just have a lot of healing on them, but we don't really gain much from it. We don't have any good trade-off for it. Also no kill potential on Ana. This is really rough. Gamble. I don't know what the fuck I was expected to get from that. I think we're completely stuck now. Oh, we do have Ana, but... No, what? No. It still says I have my empowered punch, but I don't think I do. I try it. I do have it, what the fuck? Punch was not worth it. It was funny. Ah. Didn't really do anything with the death. Oh, winnable. That's amazing. Yo, what is up? Choke. Red Shrine, that's good. I don't think I've heard about Red Shell in like 2 years. I don't know if it's officially. Quitting a watch actually officially. Like people have done that a million times over.
Our future will be forged in conflict.
Really? To least fast we can do, huh? Nice. I'll be out, don't worry. I got you.
Appreciate a man with traditional taste in armaments.
Have you ever fired a bow?
I think they just ruined Cassie. There's like no purpose. Like stupid right now. But then if not when he's nerfed, he gets less HP, he's gonna be awful. And I don't know why he's damage reduction on roll. That's like the stupidest thing. You can do like a crazy roll out there. They one shot the widow. Oh. Oh, they're not even trying to rest. Let's chill. He's off the map. I think they had a good spawn though. What's the plan here? Actually, I'm not really helping out, Chucky. This is becoming longer than expected. Good enough. And I won't be off the map in defense first. Score 4-3. Switching sides. We can probably get the fire next season around G1. I don't know. I don't know how the rank works. Like there's still hidden MMR behind it, but they've changed it now and it's like so weird. In the funny spot. What's the funny spot on defense first? Above their spawn? Top right. What? I don't know what the funny spot is then.
Stay sharp. It's harder to keep you alive when you're distracted.
Hello. Hello.
Chimnizar?
I appreciate it.
You mean this? Like what? That you can sit there?
No.
What? I didn't know about this. What the fuck? That's goofy. Did they add these chimneys in Overwatch 2? Or what? Dude, this was not in Overwatch 1. This was just not in Overwatch 1. Guaranteed.
Stop the payload.
I just farmed the fuck out of that his punch. What? I don't know. I don't have a good response. Unlucky. Straight up unlucky. Well, me. 38 eliminations to my name.